future of the internet, I would say connecting with people and very easy to use, even for the older or the kids, and that's it.